All right, let's look at some of the licks from Walk This Way. So this lick here is really cool. They're on like a C chord, and basically that type of thing. He's just taking those notes. And coming down. They throw that in one time, which is really cool. It's basically a C minor with the E flat and then a 6, the A, right? So, and you see that theme throughout this song, because on the chorus too. E, there it is, E flat and A. And then on F, that's like the F7. They got one guitar doing the lower one and another one doing the... And they got that cool solo, and then the second solo. So they always end with that C and that A when the band does the. Just some great solos, great song. I break it down a lot more detail in the technique at my website, leadsolo.com. We'll have a look at that solo here. This first solo. We're basically on this typical pentatonic pattern, but then he's got that blues note in there. Now right here, that's kind of hard. He goes across like that. And then this is great because he's taking that A again, which is like the 6, and bend to the 7th. I always like to play that note a lot. It's just a half step bend. And once you come down here, he's just around here for a couple times. He throws another one of those in. Then this solo, really hard because he's crossing like that.
Thank you.